First Tactical Copperhead knife. Most important thing on this knife is the thumb bridge technology. It's a thumb plate, a thumb hole, and scalloping, all leading up to an easy opening gloved or ungloved hand. When it's deployed, the thumb bridge acts as an extension of the knife handle. A turned pocket clip dives in between the liner and the handle so that during use, you're not getting any stress on the threads of the screws. All stress is material on material. The clip itself, textured on the front so that when you're pulling it out of your pocket, you get a great purchase both front and back of the knife. G10 handle, AUS 8 steel, and a liner lock with a sound that you know it's engaged. On the very bottom, a small utility scrape when a knife is too big and your fingernail's too small. The Copperhead Knife Collection comes in both spear and tanto tips.